Today you're gonna learn how to make this very cool Dolly zoom effect inside DaVinci Resolve. So let's get right into it. Alright, so I have my timeline open and the B-roll waiting. Let's take a look at it. Okay, so this is a very simple effect. You just need to have a footage with a zoom-in camera. So for this, we're gonna come to Toolbox, Effects, and then grab a Shape Circle effect. Now we just have to drag and drop it into our footage. Like this, and the circle will appear. Now we're gonna go to the end of the clip and back one frame. So we're gonna work in the final frame. Now, making sure our effects tab is open, we're gonna come to level and slide it down just a little bit so we can see through it, like this. Now we're gonna position it in our subject's face. This is gonna be our reference for the dolly zoom effect. Let's decrease the border width, like this. Okay, now we're gonna go back to the video tab and set a keyframe in position and zoom. Now we're going to go to the beginning of the clip, and we're going to reposition our subject's face inside the circle, like this. Now we can go back to the effects tab, get rid of the shape circle, and let's see how it goes. And if you like this video, make sure to subscribe to the channel, and if you want to learn more about DaVinci Resolve, check out this video showing on your screen right now, and I'll see you there.